am I a performer, but I'm also beautiful, Mr. Speaker, and elegant. And I want to tell Agatha Ambito, the lady called Agatha Ambito, who is from Siaya, Mr. Speaker, that I am focused on supporting the gender agenda, even where you have gender idiots like her, who do not know what people go through to be elected. I want to tell her I will support her so that she can be nominated to come to the floor of this house so that she can work hard and be elected. So that the demons, Mr. Speaker, let me not get there, let me not get personal. Because I know I've actually dug a lot about her and I know a lot about her. But what I want to tell her, in Kijaluo we have something called Jiudendi. And she dares joke with me again, she will know politics. Because me, I have jiwod my denda. I have worked hard. I am a woman of steel. And the last time she ranked me number 200 and something. And I was still elected as a member of Super North with a margin of over 10,000. I beat my opponent with a margin of over 10,000. After she ranks me over 200 and something. So I want to tell her, let her not get into the politics of Homa Bay. Because others are collateral damage. But this opinion poll, if you actually look at it, Mr. Speaker, one of the things that happened is last week I was given a heads up about they are doing exact same thing that they did to me last time and I was quiet. This time we will go down with you. Nitawatwanga, me I'm not going to joke with you. Because look for votes the same way Amilo gets.